There's a real issue about affordability in central London these days. I'm not sure that everybody now appreciates just how expensive London really is.
We don't meet the salary bracket required to get a mortgage from our high street bank. And so that leaves us in a difficult position.
After a while, you kind of feel as if it's just no point even trying, because you know that prices is going to continue to go up, and you know, you can't kind of keep pace with that.
You know, London's a busy city. You want to meet your friends, go out, enjoy life. Not everyone wants to sit in and save every penny.
It just isn't possible now for working people to make that stretch with housing values at 10 times their wages. It's simply beyond their reach. We need to come up with new ideas for how we're going to face that challenge. And that's exactly what we hope the Westminster Home Ownership Accelerator scheme is going to do.
The Westminster Home Ownership Accelerator is a scheme whereby those that cannot afford to buy their own home are assisted in raising the deposit to enter home ownership.
So we've created a product that actually allows us to effectively grow that deposit to a point where these people genuinely can access home ownership.
Dolphin Living is first and foremost a housing charity.
Good quality housing for people on modest incomes who have a reason to live or work in Westminster or in central London.
It's not just about the financial returns for us. However, this scheme wouldn't be possible without the very generous support of Westminster City Council.
It allows us to, together with Dolphin, provide a product where young people can move into the heart of Westminster, can find somewhere affordable, and can leverage off that the ability to buy their own home.
We want to try and help people who are earning what I would call normal salaries. The really important people, the teachers, the social workers, the nurses, the restaurateurs, the chefs, people who are often earning more like £25,000, £30,000, £35,000 salaries are finding London completely unaffordable. Those are the kind of people that we're going to be able to help and support.
To be eligible for the scheme, participants must have a deposit of £22,500. They must have household income limits within the GLA mayoral household income limits to qualify for intermediate housing, and they must also live or work in Westminster and qualify for the Home Ownership Westminster housing list.
Then we're going to offer them a flat, something like this, and while they're here, the accelerator will grow that deposit for them.
The £22,500 deposit is treated as if it were a 10% deposit, and the participants had secured a 90% mortgage on a theoretical property. And at the end of 3 years, they receive an enhanced deposit. The deposit growth reflects the growth of the London property market on that entire theoretical house of £225,000.
As they get into the third year of their tenancy with us, we'll be encouraging them to start looking in the estate agent's window, start looking at properties, find the property that they would like to buy, and be, you know, at or close to moving out and giving us our rental flat back so that we can do the whole thing again for somebody else.
Creating real opportunity that doesn't exist anywhere else on the market, the uniqueness of it is really compelling.
This scheme runs over a period of 15 years, and with this initial investment, that will enable 250 households to access home ownership with their enhanced deposits.
And that'll be a fantastic outcome.